first steps when I was 9, you know, on a small lake where I live, in Lommel. My mother drive there, wait the whole day in the car in the cold and go back. And really I learned a lot of things by myself, like some tricks, like sail tricks. From then the guys took me to Holland and there I met really like what is windsurfing, you know, like planing and stuff. I saw this on TV. And for me it was like, wow, this I wanna do. So I did everything to buy a board or sail. You know, when you're small, you always dream to be like those guys in the magazines. But I always thought it will never be like this. Go step by step, and before you know, it's already so far. Some guys say, hey, you're a world champ. I said, no, it's impossible.
And freeside is Steven van Broeckhoven!
I spent my time watching the spaces that had grown between us, and I cut my mind on second best, all the scars that come with the greenness, and I gave my eyes to the boredom. Still the seabed wouldn't let me in, and I tried my best to embrace the darkness in which I swim. Now walking back down this mountain, the strength of a turning tide, oh, the wind so soft at my skin, yeah, the sun so hot upon my side, oh, looking out at this happiness I search for between the sheets, oh, feeling blind to realize all I was searching for was me, oh, oh, all I was searching for was me.
Keep your head up.
is like wildflowers. Oh, with your demons of change.
It's good.
On the left side you have Antwerp City.